so boring.
How far could they have gone?
Good to see you, Koopa. Already?
How far could they have... Oh, Cloud! Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much. Please come back safe and sound. Please.
Thank you.
Cloud?
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost? Stupid old man.
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. That! I heard that, and everyone disappeared!
Heads up!
Bring it!
Don't think you'll walk away from this!
You ain't getting out of this! Gonna blow your
Guys!
Oh!
Look! Cloud's here too!
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud! I found this on the ground! You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smartasses. With good hearts.